Yeah, how about it?
That's what I'm talking about. Well, how do you follow this band?
Well,
on the saxophone on that sax solo.
Yeah.
Joe Posada, come on, folks.
Yeah.
Sammy J, Joe Posada in the house, folks. Yeah.
Chris in the house.
Yeah. I think that Joe Posada's got an honorary West Side Horn membership to play with us whenever he has time. Three-time Grammy winner, Joe Posada, folks, right here. Three-time Grammy winner.
Gentlemen, for those of you that don't know this young man here, he turned 77 on October the 30th, 77 years old. Sammy J was a local cat from San Antonio, Texas. At the age of eight, he was playing alongside Def Slam on steel guitar. Sammy was in vocals and guitar over at the Circle B on Josephine Street. At the age of 14, he was backing up the great T-Bone Walker over at the Eastwood Country Club, 14 years old. At 16, for the next 3.5 years, he was at the Tiffany Lounge on Houston Street downtown with his own little band called Little Sammy J and the Tiffaniers. He went out to Houston, was picked up by the great Louis Jordan Orchestra. He went to California, had to come back because he was too young. He went 21 years old. So he stuck in Houston and recorded on the Huey P. Moe Tribe and Prince's Records in Juan San Antonio. He recorded on Jaime Wolf's Rio Records. Tutti Frutti, One Night, and all those big songs. Great job, Mr. Little Sammy J.
Little Sammy!
Also in Dallas, he had a band called Dallas County Band, recorded in 1969, Blood, Sweat, and Tears in Chicago type of music. Thank you very much.
Hey, hey, hey.
All right, hey, thank you, Jesse. How about a big round of applause for Jesse, folks? He's a historian here for all the oldies right here. He's got the show, the KDA show with Henry Pena, and he does all these dances. Jesse, Mr. Jesse, right? We brought my brother George Rivas in the house, George Rivas.
Like my baby love, like my baby.
Thank you.